Hassan Kisneva's passport issued to a Nigerian national arrested by the FBI in the US for fraud was issued to him through marriage. That is the gist of a press statement from the government in response to a news article making the rounds that the Nigerian-born Rahman Olorunwa Abbas was arrested as a person of interest in the US by the FBI. The article said he was granted a St. Kitts and Nevis passport in February this year. While no direct suggestion was made that the passport was issued through the Citizenship by Investment Program, the statement from the government Monday said any suggestion Mr. Abbas was granted the passport through the CBI is, quote, utterly false and willfully misleading, end quote. The government said Abbas got married to Shawana Nakisia Chapman, a citizen of St. Kitts and Nevis by birth and the United States of America. Chapman, a resident of North Carolina, married to Abbas in Nigeria in October 2018, thereby conferring him with the right to St. Kitts and Nevis citizenship, the statement from the government said. The news article about Abbas's arrest said he was held for conspiring with several others across various parts of the world to execute huge financial scams by defrauding individuals and redirecting hefty payments meant for organizations like private bank accounts in countries like Romania, Bulgaria, and the United Arab Emirates. Andre Huey, SKN Newsline.